watch this. And Slim, you got some rhythm in you. You. Stop looking at me like that, Morgan Freeman. You, nigga, you got some rhythm. You look at me like, nigga, what's in your wallet? Listen, I see you can dance when you pack your feet. You can pack your feet all night. And I saw you get a groove. How old are you, my man? You forgot? That nigga said 40, 60. Well, she cooking good for you, nigga. Eat these chitlins. Why the knuckles red? Cook they good. God damn. So look, I've been watching you. And you can move. And I'm gonna see if you can move. Come here. I ain't dancing with you, nigga. Don't worry about that. You looking at me like I'm a... No, come here, man. Come here. Come on, man. Y'all put your hands together for my man, Ike Turner. Come on up here. So, Ike, I've been drinking too. He talking about, I've been drinking. I'm fucked up too. So, your new nickname is Ike. Ike, I'm going to give you some music, and I want you to bounce to it. Then I got something for you. You ready? You ain't ready, but I want you to bounce. Give me your groove. I got something for you. 75 years old. Gonna touch it. Yeah, you touching yourself. Give me the music. Watch this. This is called 75-year-old twerk. This one. That's your joint? Watch out now. That's your joint? Okay. All right. Well, I'm gonna give you 75 years of twerk. My mother's in the building. And she gonna wear your ass out. And she look to your left. Don't look at me, nigga, to your left. Pow! There it is, nigga. Wake up! Look at this shit right here. She said, damn! Watch out, man! Oh my God! Whoa, 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 fuck no! Wait, hold, check off. What's going on out there, y'all? This is some bullshit. Record that bullshit. Alright, when I say break it down, alright? I ain't gonna look at this shit because I don't wanna see it. 1, 2, 3, break it down! What in the fuck is going on? No. Oh. She done put her titty in a zipper. We ain't doing that. She put a titty in her zip. Y'all put your hands up one time for my mama, man, 75 years old. And my new buddy, Ike, I got you, Ike. You ain't gonna walk for nothing, cuz, I got you. Yeah. If you can get there, I got you. Oh my God. Y'all, it smell like Ben Gay and AARP up this motherfucker. But my mother reaching for a little medallion. Falling in the Proud Marys. Alright, let's keep moving. The fuck? Alright, it's bullshit. Yeah. Look. But y'all don't encourage her. Bring your mother down here and learn dance. She took it to a new direction. Hey, when you got the titty going, your zipper, he did like this. Whoa. What is that? Half the titties stayed in the bra, the other half is in. Yeah, three titties. Timberlake, what's happening? Don't look like Timberlake the second? It's strong, nigga, too. Nigga, I grew my beard on purpose. Some of you niggas need to get rid of these beards, too. You looking real fucked up. Motherfucking 16, looking 70. All right, gotta keep it moving. We're gonna run through it. This young lady, listen. I don't know why they try to get me so fucked up here. I'm drunk as shit. I want a cup of coffee when I leave and a Mountain Dew. Damn you. I'm so fucked up. You like that damn, she talking. She put her titty on me, but I wasn't gonna let her win. She threw 75 years of ass on me. I felt like Martin Luther King. You're like, hey, your dick is out. I'm not concerned. turn was that now? I wish Barton was alive, y'all. Jesus Christ. I had a dream one day that two little niggas in skinny jeans would stop. Hey, yo, y'all from Baltimore, right? I had a nigga from Baltimore rob me with just his teeth, with gold teeth, no gun or nothing. He said, give me money. I said, nigga, I ain't giving you shit. You got a gun? He was like this. Oh, I'm drunk as shit. So look, there's a guy here right now that feels like this. I'm the nigga princess. He on this side of the room. Nigga, I don't give a fuck. I fight drunk too, so nigga, fuck you. Get mad, nigga. Watch everybody else fuck you up. So look, coming to the stage. Now, when y'all leave, I want everybody to escort out. When we leave, we leave. I want y'all to get on this bus. I got some alcohol for y'all that I want to give you. It's called the Flex Juice. Now, if you think you like that, okay? If you think you can drink, right, if you think you all that bad shit, I got you. One shot. Okay, I want you to drink it first. I see you talking shit, bouncing your head like Patti LaBelle. Yeah, you the first motherfucker here to get a ticket. You need to leave before everybody. From the police checking shit. I got y'all. You talking about? Yeah, you need to get the fuck out of here. Get on my line. You the police, nigga. 316. So look, she drove over and shit. You need to go right now. And leave your car. She a drug ass cop, read you your rights wrong. You got a right to remain significant. And in vain you say I can hear. If you give up your rights, I'ma give you a laugh. Drunk as shit. Coming to the stage, there's a new girl on the mic. Listen. Don't laugh, because baby, keep going. It's a new girl on the mic. I want y'all to enjoy her, y'all. Alright? Give her your full attention. They drunk already, it's my fault. Look, they still talking. Look, they drunk as shit. Girl, you remember when Atari was out? Remember Pac-Man? Yes. So look. This next young lady coming to the stage. Are you good? I don't mess with Spanish people on that baby, speaker. I just want to know why y'all put them little white shoes on them every day of the week. Oh, yeah, I'm talking about dressed up like it's Sunday or Wednesday with a big ass white wedding dress with a little 2 year old in it. Shit. You hungry? You know the fucking baby hungry. Look how it sounds. Did I cross the line? I don't give a fuck. I don't care. I'm a bad guy. That's for a little Vietnamese nigga in the back. That's like y'all niggas be drinking. Did you hear that, bum? I ain't coming to the stage. I just be like, this nigga's ignorant. Coming to the stage. I'm gonna drink half this, and then we gonna keep going. Oh my God. Hey, hold on. Let me connect with my big dude in the back. Green Mile. Green Mile. He drunk as shit. Look. Nigga, blow the. motherfucking D12 trying to get down Eastover. Oh, I see, huh? Whoa. I ain't got nothing to do with that. Y'all stupid as shit. Coming to the stage. It's a new artist, right? But I want y'all to support her like you supported everybody else. Even Lil Bella. Because you never know who's standing before you. You feel me? People laughed at Rodney Dangerfield for years. Come on, baby, you good. I know about it. He stepped onto the scene at 50 and shut shit down. So don't get it fucked up. Something can be in front of you and bomb. Eddie Murphy came in last in the funniest man in the world contest. Last. Any comedian knows that. But look at it now. So respect everybody, grabs the mic. I give to you, Miss Funny Lady. I'm going to change her name. Her name is, hold on. Her name is Miss Valentine, right? I'm going to change it. Fuck that. Her new name coming to the stage is Yes. Y'all put your hands up for Miss Valentine.